So we are installing BV activity tracker. For that, go to your admin section and you have to get your add-on from store. Along with the add-on, you have to get your license key. For the installation, go to your module loader, choose your file, upload. Once your file is uploaded, you will get an option to install. So accept, commit. Installed, you have to pass your key here, validated. And if it is validated, you will get a link beside this button where you have to click and it will be redirected to the form, which I will show you next. So my key is validated and now I have redirected to this form where I have to do the setting for my tracking, where enable the modules for which you want to have a tracking of all the activities, create, update, delete. Along with that, you can also track login and logout for all your user. Once this setting is done, save it. Now I have saved my setting, and before using my add-on, I'll do quick repair and rebuild. So my repair and rebuild is done, and execute the query. Okay, execution is done. Now we are good to go. I'll create one account, BrainWire. Okay, so now this new account is created in CRM, and as we have enabled account module for tracking, my this activity should be tracked in my tracker. So I'll go to my admin section. This is the activity tracker panel, where the last part, that is track activity, is going to track all your activity, which is here, BrainWire, and created on account module. I've created it. Time, IP address, and done by is the person who have created or deleted or modified. So now next we try for updating this record, same record. Infotech, save. So now new record should be created in my activity tracker here. Okay, and this is update, time, IP address, done by, and created. So this is how all my activity will be tracked in my this module using all the details. I'll log out from this, as we have also enabled logout and login session tracking. So let's check whether it is captured or not. Yes, so first I have done is log out, and then I again logged in. So all my activities, create, update, delete, login, logout, everything is getting tracked over here. Along with the activity, we can also track import and export from our system. So here we have to select the module. So all the enabled module from my setting will be displayed in this drop down. I can select any module. I have to select my dates from when to when the activity has been done. I can also include my inactive user and search. So let's search for this thing. I'll export. So now I'll check my activity tracking for import and export done on my accounts module, date from 1st to end of or 27th, search. So here I can see is my tracking, and if I'm importing also, I can get it from here. And CSV, Excel, PDF, I can export that result in any of this format. So basically we have given this feature for admin user, where admin user can check all the import export activity and create, update, delete, login and logout activity for all the users in CRM. Create, update, login, logout is only for the active users, while import and export can also be tracked for inactive user if they have done something in past. And for the delete also, we can have a track, like suppose I'm deleting my account from here. Let's check. So now Brainwire Infotech is deleted, so I'll get an event as delete. Thank you.